Okay, I'm here with Brittany Reed at Infinity Cheer All-Stars in Cleveland, Tennessee. Brittany, show us around your facility.
Let's go. I'm going to go in the front door here, and this goes straight into our lobby, if that's what you want to call it. This is just our sitting area. The girls go that way, parents go this way. You know how that goes. This is what we like to call our parent pit. We kind of joke around and tell them this is where we're going to put them, but they cheer us on from over here, so we like having them in here close. You guys want to say hi? Can you say hi?
Hello.
Yeah, that's better. Where's this cheer energy here? Come on.
The mamas don't like camera.
And this one right here is Big Mama. She likes to come without her makeup on.
Yeah, I love
to. We just have our bathrooms right here. And then it comes just around to our tumble track and our crash pad. This is where we do some of our trampoline tumbling, getting the girls ready for the floor and different things like that.
Great, looks great.
So there's going to be countertops here. We just moved here in July.
So you just moved
into this facility at the very end of July.
Beginning
of August.
Okay, so you're still getting some things tightened up and so forth.
Yes,
good deal. Now, you guys have been in business for 10 years.
We've been in business 10 years next month. In January, it'll be 10 years.
So. Great. Now, where was the other location? Where did you move your gym
from? We've had a couple. We actually were located off of Candy's Lane, the other side of town, for a little while. Mm-hmm. And then we were located inside Bradley Square Mall for a little while, which was interesting. We outgrew the space. Fortunately, that was a blessing. We needed a bigger building. So here we are in a bigger building, and we're just trying to get set up and get going.
More space. That's a good thing, right?
It's a good thing. It's a blessing to need more space. Absolutely.
Absolutely. Let's go. Let's walk around here some more. You bet. Oh, you're going to take me up over the pads. I hope I can keep my balance here.
You can do it. Just over here, we just use this space here to set up some of our mats for standing tumbling. Just gives them we transition them from the trampoline to the softer mats and then onto the spring floor. Mm-hmm. And this is just some of the space that we do that.
Great.
And then, of course, you can see the floor. This is where we do our routines and prepare for competition.
So what team do you have out here right now?
Out here right now is our youth level 2 team and our tiny level 1 team. These guys in the black here in the back. They're just starting. They've only been cheering for a couple months. But you got to start somewhere.
Absolutely.
And then over here is just where we do our playbacks. We like to film them in practice and do playbacks just like any other sport would, some in slow motion, some in full speed, just so that they can see what they're doing and hopefully it'll help them improve and be able to look at different things than just always only feeling everything and listening to us talk to them.
Absolutely.
So that's right here. That's where we do our playbacks. And basically,
so I basically put my stuff down in front of your playback area.
That's fine, yeah. That's okay.
I'll have to move that quick.
That is the gist of it. That's our gym. It functions. It's small, but it does what we need it to do. We have a very close-knit family-type feeling here, and we like that.
Great. Well, great. Sounds good. Thank you.